Kelly has found an absolute star in Jethro. He enjoys cooking, and Kelly enjoys letting him. He has cooked up some wonderful meals. His mum has taught him very well. We are thinking of entering him into MasterChef. Not only is he a great cook, he also enjoys ironing. Kelly can't believe her luck. We could not have wished for a more kind, considerate and loving husband for Kelly, nor a better son-in-law. He is a credit to Vaughan and Nikki. Kelly has certainly found her soulmate in Jethro. Now we come to Kelly, our little baby, who will always be our baby. She is a loving, caring, energetic young lady, and Marie and I are very, very proud of her. Your mum and I would like to say, and I think everyone will agree, that you look absolutely stunning. As do the bridesmaids, you all look so beautiful. We wish you both all the love and happiness in the world. Have a long and happy life. And always remember, never go to bed on an argument. You can always finish it in the morning.